So obviously opening a screw cap bottle is pretty straightforward, but the sip tip is not to open the top part of the capsule, but to twist the lower part instead. This is the fail-safe way of breaking the screw cap seal and avoids the inconvenience of the whole capsule just twisting around, which actually happens quite frequently. So there you go. Happy sipping.